13th of January 2019, yeah. Sunday.
Come.
You want to clap with your hand or I use the...
You bring over first, huh?
Okay.
How old is it?
One. I think should be one.
Because... put here first. Put here for me first. Huh? A bit fat. Huh? Put here first. Huh? About, should I expect to be 17? Eh? It's very high. Eh? Sunday, 3. Eh? And 3 grams is very high. Eh? Okay, put it here first. So what's the complaint now?
Okay, there's a lump on the right ear. And then there's always scratching the right eye. And the right eye, it always has blood here, in front here. Hmm. So the last time we went to a vet near our house, the vet gave eye drop and everything.
No, it's due to scratching of this lump. That's why the eye affected. No?
Started with the hair behind first, then the hair botak. Then
only the right ear,
yeah.
The left ear is okay.
Yeah, the hair botak, then after that spread to the eye. Mm. Then after that, the eye, then after that, this thing come.
It's a very big one. No?
It's a wart or is a...
It's a growth. Yeah, it can be a wart, but usually it's a ear tumor. So it scratch. You see the back leg, right? And then it scratch the eyes.
I don't know why the eye is bleeding. Know if blood coming out from the eye or around the eye, not sure.
No, because they scratch here, then accidentally scratch the eyes now.
Oh, is it?
So we just remove this, should be okay already. Yeah.
And then the ear wax get blocked itself.
Correct.
So
we're scheduling for surgery. Okay. Did you finish it?